In this demonstration, we'll see the ease of performing analysis with Sintelix to understand the battlefield picture. In this demonstration, we'll be looking at data relating to Syria, and we have a key interest in the armed groups, their relationships, beliefs, and leadership, and events happening in the set of data which we're going to use. We'll be going from raw data provided to me in this example in a zip file through to structured analysis ready views. This project at the start is completely blank and everything you see will be created as you watch. Firstly, we open up the project and create somewhere for the raw data to be loaded. This is what I'm doing here. There's a range of ways in which we could add the data, including web crawler, bulk ingest, or mail server ingestion. But for this example, I've been provided with a zip file with my data. Dragging and dropping this into Sintelix, it immediately begins to load, and then we can utilize it. We see already some of the data has been extracted and we can view it in this document view. Now, 200 files have been loaded, and rather than having to view them on a document by document basis, I can skip straight to the analysis ready structured view of the data, which will vastly speed up my analysis. Moving into the structured view, I can select the arm groups and sort them by the ones which appear the most in my data. And we see here at the top we have ISIS, we have their friendly relationships, their hostile relationships, their leadership, and their belief system, as do we have many more armed groups operating in this area in Syria. Any of these I can drop on the graph and further explore. We see here in the case of ISIS that we've had clashes with the YPG. I can simply middle click those, bring them up and see the documents where that's come from and further explore. We also see that we've got a range of leaders pulled out, and likewise I can explore these too. I could further expand ISIS or any of these other groups to look for more connections between them. I could also find hidden path between people, groups and organizations. So we've seen two stages of analysis here. We've seen the high level overview in the table view, giving a quick summary of the data, and we've also seen that we can dig into that data in depth in a graphical view. In addition, this project allows us to look at events that have been extracted. We can see all of those here, and we can filter upon them. So I can quickly search for all my events that contain ISIS, for example, and bring them up in the document view to further study them.